Unless you live on the moon, you know that NASCAR fans have flooded Sparta, Kentucky, which has led to big business for mom-and-pop shops all around the Speedway. News 5's Brian Hamrick has been down there all week. He joins us live tonight at the Speedway. Brian?
Yeah, hey, Curtis, you know, when you think about the economic impact, you think about the hotels, the motels, right along the interstate, but when you got this many people that are showing up, you're going to have that on every back road, every back community that there is. And there's a good reason for that.
It might look like a traffic jam.
Unbelievable.
But in the small community of Warsaw, what you're seeing is history. Until the Sprint Cup and the 100,000-plus fans caravan arrives. There was never an occasion when so many people gathered here at the same time. At the Dollar General, they were ready for a major assault on the shelves. But even at that,
it's about the biggest thing I've ever seen.
It's a record-setting week, according to store manager William Bonner.
Oh, our sales have steadily increased each day throughout this week, and like from Thursday on, it's just been a madhouse.
And just down the street at the local Snappy Tomato,
it's been busy, fun.
They've made countless pizzas and delivered them to the Speedway a couple of miles away. Even some NASCAR stars aren't logging as many miles as the pizza drivers here.
It's crazy. You just gotta make sure you get it right and make them happy.
But for those who live on the road less traveled the other 51 weeks of the year.
Gee whiz, this is it's wonderful. And I can't quit smiling because I think this is so great for Gallatin County. This is so great for Warsaw. But it is pretty mind-blowing if you're used to living in a little town and you see this whole parade of people and you're thinking, oh my gosh.
The race will make many here happy twice. Once when the crowd comes, and then again when it leaves. And the folks making money will be making money both ways, not only when they came in, but when they're going as well. What's going to be the next part of this story is getting everyone out of here. That's going to be a real trick, Curtis.